Welcome back to another vlog on the channel, where today I'm in Oakwell Hall, Birstall, Batley. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, tick notification bell next time I upload a video. I hope you enjoy this vlog today. I hope you enjoy my other vlogs all over the Philippines. It's been a while since I vlog. I was on holiday in June in the Philippines. Make sure you follow my Facebook page, Wandering Around in SKG. We've got a shop facing towards us. This is the shop here. This is the information. You've got some stuff here. You got like all sorts, tells you where to go. This is the place in England. This is the map here. Shows you information. If you can see it well. You are here, that's where I am. The river here in Oakwell Hall. Danger, please keep up the wall. There's two car parks here, one here and one over behind, over this house. Another cafe here. Few seats to sit down here and here, oh, and over there as well. What's this place? It looks like dark. No entry sign. Another seating area through there. Ah, what's this? You got information here. Tells you the history of the place and stuff. I think it's about the Civil War. Excuse me. I'll be showing you the house and the garden itself. The time is now 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I think this is a bridge coming towards us. Here's again is the map itself. At least it's not slippery here. We are walking down here now. Oh damn here, we used to be an old railway line. Before, now that's all gone. I told you they had a way before. Now this is the information here. There's some pictures of it. Aqueduct there, I think that's the aqueduct there. This is the aqueduct. Ignore the Lucasade ball, that should not be there. Look at this old gate here. Yeah, through there. Great place for walking, loads for dog walking as well. You go another route going there, loads of trails. You got a nice little bridge there. You got some stairs going up here to the view, which I'll be showing you soon. Walking up the stairs now. Through more stairs through this path. Must be getting near. Yeah, I'm near. I arrived now. top of the view, on the viewing platform. Look at this for a view, but look over here for a view. Turn you around. Well, you can hardly see, but there's loads of trees in the way. It would be better if they'd be all gone, then you would have seen the perfect view. I think we're heading back down now. Just notice another trail around here. Very peaceful here, very quiet as well, nice and quiet. Just got out of here now, wading through this way here. You got another path leading through there, and another one here. You got another three paths here, going that way, then the other one going that way. You got another path leading this way, through there, around that corner. What's this place here? You got another path going around there. Coming to the end. The wildflowers of Oakwell. So it tells you information about the flowers. Hope you can see it very wet clear, because it's very dirt, very not clean. There's the map again. You got another path leading that way, then you got another one that way, I think towards the pond. This is the pond here, look, it's empty, there's nothing here. Over there you can see a little duck, you normally there's like fish here and ducks, all sorts of underwater creatures here. You got few benches here to sit down, and here, try and open this door here. Another path leading down there, it's locked, so we're off down here now. I think this must be the gardens here. You got another path round this corner here. Another door's locked here. We'll take a look at this for a view. That's the gardens in there. Please do not put litter or dog poo bags in the compost bins. Here's the compost bins. And someone has already lit it. this is the must be the house here in Oakwell Hall. I hope you're enjoying this vlog as well. You got another bench there for another place to sit down. This must be the house. Look at the chimney. A nice clean lawn here. Mold. Yeah, look at this house here. And it's open for admission. Won't be going in. So this is the building, the house, Oakwell House. Look at these flowers here. This is the side of the house, Oakwell Hall. You got another path leading through there. You can see some seats there. I think this is that cafe we went past. Now walking through here, let's see what we have here. This is back of the Oakwell Hall house. And you got few benches here to sit down. Here, nice clean lawn. That's the side of the house. Look at flowers here. Got some stairs and a path going through there. I think this is locked. You got some stairs going up there. Very, very old house, I would say. Heading up through these stairs to show you the garden. Got some more seats to sit down. It was Elizabethan manor house. 1583, this house was built in. You got another part of the garden here. A nice thing in the middle. Look at this garden here. What is this? And you got another path here. And another path here. And you got another entrance through here. Or maybe exit. Few seats to sit down. Got another entrance through here. And that was the garden, folks. So this is the car park here. Also, thanks for watching. Bye for now, and I'll see you in the next vlog.